I'll put it on, Phil.
Right. Tight on me, mate.
Fucking on.
Right. Back with it.
Oh, Paul Rogers has been locked in. I don't know. He's been locked in.
Hey!
Yeah.
She's
locked us
up here.
Is this the workshop?
Yeah.
Yeah. It wasn't supposed to be, but Paul's turned up.
Yeah, I'm going to load
John.
I'm going to load and let you have a go in a minute. He's dying to get in his bed.
He's died again, it. Empty it. We'll empty it. Yeah, well, I can empty it with you. I can empty it with you. I get John eating. Morning, John, you alright?
There'll be another one in pizza. There'll be another one in McDonald's.
I can't believe you got fog as well now.
Yeah, it'll give you inspiration anyway, won't it? So we'll go.
Yeah. They realise all their bikes are not how it should be.
This is the AJ Flies Paul t-shirt. Very groovy.
Here's yours, Di.
Cycling one.
Di.
Where's your cycling
club? Oh, you can give Right.
Let me take you. This is Van Dartford to Caistor. AJ's Flyers. Yeah, it's really good. Cure CJD. Say hello, Ted. Give us a wave.
It's a wave.
Give us a wave.
Yeah, give us a wave.
Say, we're going to do the bike ride in a min.
We're going to do bike ride in a min.
Yeah, we're going to be supporting them, aren't we?
It's a good boy in that way.
Yeah. Got them all round. On all the sides. Got no one down there. And we're ready to rumble.
Okay, first of all, thanks everyone for giving up their time to do this ride. It means a lot to us, and I can't imagine what you're all going to go through over the next 3 days, but it really is fantastic the way everyone's doing this. With regards to the route, Kev's going to touch on a couple of points in a minute, but there's going to be 3 support vehicles today. There's going to be first aid kits in the truck, and the other first aid kit is going to be in with Joe and Lucy. If there are anyone comes off, anyone needs first aid, then Richard is going to be the first person. He's going to be the person that stays with them. Everyone else is just going to have to continue with the ride. You might think it's heartless, but we've got to get out, and there's no point in everyone standing over one person that's hurting. So if you get hurt, we'll be with you. We're naturally going to not all be together. It's going to be impossible for all of us to stay together, but the support will know where we are at all times. We're leaving here going to the Lee. Then we're heading down to the ferry, getting on the ferry, then over to Tilbury, and then off up to Cambridge. If we do split, the most important thing is that we start every day together and that we finish every day together.
Yeah, everyone, you're looking at the guy.
Who are we looking at first?
Hang on.
Who are we looking at first? Come on, Nicky, come on.
I'm
standing.
Yeah!
Come on,
Jay.
Come on, Jay.
Right, I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, let's go and beat CJD. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
CJD! Again,
go!
CJD!
Back on.
Right, up to me, guys, don't move. Hands up.
Hey!
AJ's Flyers.
Go down!
Woohoo!
And they're all looking fresh.
Bye guys! Good luck!
It's Jenna.
Hi!
Hi! Bye guys, good luck. 21 cyclists.
Right, let's get after the lead.
There goes the peloton.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road.
Do that again, please.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along and we don't look back. By in the yellow and green, stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be.
Lunch stop.
D1.
Right. Oh, I missed that John Lewis game. How many miles have you done?
I've done 45 with a couple in the van.
Don't count then. They're still miles. Oh, these are the organisers. Mr and Mrs Goldsborough. He's gone. Yeah, totally gone. It's a very pretty place you've stopped at.
What do you want us to do? Keep hanging at the back.
And we're
underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone, a someone, a someone.
I mean, that last bit was a bit.
That's the wrong one.
Next to that one.
Well, leaving Cambridge, how do you feel?
Epic.
Bit the wrong word, isn't it?
Wrong way.
Load it up.
Warming up.
You're warming up. Go on, show us your warm up. I can't even do that.
Yeah. I'll get to my knees and that's me. But that's because my gut is in the way, you know.
Oh, don't be sick.
Yeah, how are you going to warm up your knees?
Good
bit,
to
you
go. Know.
We're all ready. Day two.
Right, we need to be in front.
Cambridge, day two. Starting point. And they're off.
Yeah.
That feel good, Reese?
Real good.
Oh God. That's not a good start, Mark.
I would like to reach out my hand. Hombre, say yo. Hombre, tell you to run. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Hombre, say yo. Hombre, tell you to run. Nobody say, nobody on. I would like to
tell us where you are now.
I really could share my brother. Send me on my way. Send me on my way. Send me on my way.
say hello. Oh my lord, not impressed. Say hello, grandfather. We're waiting for them on this very long road to let them come out of here. They've road's clear, guys.
We have a bit of a cream stop.
Yeah, you're doing all right, Paul.
Hello, hello. Yeah. Yeah.
You're clear, guys.
Oh, no, you.
Go on, Mark. Yeah. Yeah, you're clear. Got the sleeper welcomes AJ's flies. We're just waiting for them all because they're trying to tackle this really huge roundabout. Second day complete.
Second day.
Well done, guys.
Oh, did Bob come around and block it? Did Bob come around and block it?
Yeah. But did you hear all the cars beeping? You'd say,
oh, yeah, they're coming in.
I love that.
We clap them in. Yeah. They're the support.
Should we let them park then?
Yeah.
Here and we're just
no, it's
the same. Where's Kate? You trying to say something?
Where's Kate?
Over there. Oh, that thing just flew into my head. That was on purpose. Day three is not starting very well.
It's raining, man.
Can't give up, Mark. You can't give up now, guys. You're 2 thirds of the way.
It's got the big umbrella.
It's just gone to the thing. It's gone to the bowl.
This is interfering.
Every single site trader in the world.
It's done.
Happy River. Yellow warning for rain.
No, really?
Got a smile for the camera.
It's only 68% chance.
Day three. Leaving from Sleaford to Caistor. It's very rainy. Sorry, can you just do that again, please? Come on, guys! Last day! Last day, come on.
Enjoy.
Woo! Last day, guys. Hey.
Okay. Enjoy the swim. Thank you. See you guys on the
How are we all feeling?
Hey, I'm absolutely
great. Right.
I'm just feeling super a bit tired.
Oh, you're feeling tired,
yeah,
are you?
Tired, yeah. Super
We're doing very well, aren't we? Yeah. Oh, the power couple. How are we feeling? Good today?
Awesome.
Oh, we've got our next Tour de France biker. Are you taking part, mate?
Mace, you're winning.
Maximum!
Mace, look.
Mace! That's good!
Yay,
well done!
Woodall Spa setting up again.
What did you put then?
Bye, Uncle Dan.
Bye bye.
My IT band just gone, so I'm giving it a big rub.
Who's got the tunes on? I'm loving that.
Benjamin.
Tunes are so good.
Hold on, look, we go down there.
It won't be if it rains.
You've got to go that way. You can go that way. Oh, go on, Mark. We're rooting for you. Go on, guys. Go on, bandana. Bandana.
Again.
20 minutes from the Queen's Head. Not far.
We've got a fitting song playing for you. Stronger by Kanye. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm pushing.
Nice.
61, 51 miles, so for Winger.
Yeah.
Go on, Janey!
Come on, girl, you're nearly there!
You're nearly there!
No, I was just holding it up.
Oh, what?
Oh,
you might need to move your suite, Daniel.
I worked very hard.
Declan,
look, you've done that.
Mummy's
gonna be the
winner! So if you come around, Declan, that's it. Spread it out a bit. That's it. There we go. Okay.
They are going to have to move out the road though, because it is a main road.
Say anything else on this video, we want to say a special thanks to the 21 flyers who made this event possible. Sammy Asquith, James Burrows, Andy Chapman, Matt Chapman, Steve Chatterton, Ben Crouch, Billy Dove, Phil Edwards, Jane Goldsborough, Danny Goldsborough, Rhys Jordan, Richard Lawrence, Stuart Linders, John Linsky, Kevin Mills, Lee Morley, Oggy, Mark Reese, Jenna Rickner, Jake Stone, and Mark T. This group of 21 incredible people cycled through rain, sun, traffic, and countryside to conquer this challenge. Some of them without even having met Andy. So from all of us Frenchies, thank you. There were only two crashes, one day of Oggy and Mark Reese being momentarily lost, one new tyre for Billy and a bad cramp for Mark T. And thanks to their phenomenal achievement, Around £15,000 was raised for the Cure CJD campaign. If you've watched this video as someone who doesn't know what CJD is, I'm sad to say that you're far from alone. Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, or CJD, is a fatal, rapidly progressive, degenerative brain condition caused by proteins in the body called prions. Every single person has these proteins, but in people with CJD, they misfold and become rogue prions. They then attach themselves to healthy prions and keep going in a chain reaction until the chain of rogue prions is large enough to kill brain cells they inhabit. Those unlucky enough to fall victim to CJD show symptoms that include affected vision, memory, movement, speech, and even overall character and behaviour. There are 100 new cases in the UK every year, making it more or less a 1 in a million chance. And currently, there's no cure, no government funding, no chance of survival. But families affected by CJD, like ours, are fighting for that chance. We rely on the work of researchers and doctors at the MRC Prion Unit and the NHS National Prion Clinic at University College London Hospitals, or UCLH, NHS Foundation Trust. And they in turn rely on us to help them gain the funding they need to carry on until a cure is found. The Cure CJD campaign aims to raise funds for the first use of an antibody drug developed for the treatment of patients with CJD. And I'm happy to say, this year there is hope in the form of the PRN100 drug. It is an antibody that will target the rogue prions, stopping them from multiplying so that they can no longer affect the healthy prions. It can't cure the already affected cells, but it can at least stop the disease in its tracks, so that families aren't faced with a final goodbye to their loved ones within just 1 year, and often much sooner with the onset of symptoms. And now these families look to you for your help. The task? Spread the word. Whether it's sharing this video, tweeting with the Cure CJD hashtag, donating £3 or 30, telling a friend about the charity, choosing it as your charity of the year to support, be it in a one-off donation or an all-out event like cake sales, collections, or a local pub call. When we say every single person and every little bit helps, we mean it. And that's why we want to also say a special thank you to the support crew, especially Joe and Lucy, for being with the flyers every step of the way. Also to Progressive Print, who were strangers on the other end of an email on eBay, for their kind donation of banners, posters and the tops free of charge. Also Project Emily, a local band to Caistor who played for free at the end of Ride evening party. Radio Cambridge also put us on the air, and Market Raisin Mail and One Scunthorpe paper wrote articles covering the ride. To everyone who helped, big or small, thank you. So help us make sure that this one in a million disease doesn't take one in a millions like Andy away too soon. Help us cure CJD and conquer the impossible once and for all.
It's almost over. I ain't gonna let it pull me under. But I will conquer. Some